It's not gonna fill me up. I already knew it. I already know it. I hope you guys are having an awesome Wednesday. And thank you guys so much for subscribing to the channel and watching my videos. It really means a lot. I'm really shocked that has 275 views. That's really big to me because I'm a very, very, very small content creator. But well, everybody starts somewhere, right? Oh yeah, and I'm rocking my Goku Black primitive shirt. Thank you. So this water has like coconut stuff in it. Yeah, I'm already done with it, but we'll do a little bit of rambling right now. Videos frequently. It's like sometimes I forget to, or sometimes I'm lazy, but and then there's sometimes that I can't even film because then my family's home. But I am still gonna be uploading more frequently. Oh shit, my mom's outside cleaning. Oh fuck. That was embarrassing. As I was saying, there, my mom's outside cleaning. And yes, I am filming in my cousin's room. Song. almost got ran over by a fucking white truck. So I was just running, and then I was like, I'm fucking putting my flashlight on because I almost got ran over. And then to my cousin, and then my cousin, my brother comes, and my mom's on the Civic, picks me up. But the dumbass didn't know how to fucking turn off the windshield, so he was driving with the windshields on. Fucking loser. Until I turned them off. So I ran at the house. My friends, they're all like, they're ready, and they're like, where the fuck were you? And this and that. I was like, bro, I was stuck at the park. I was waiting for my cousin. So that went by. Oh shit, there's still like, there was still army anyways. And then like, my friend was like, where's the park to smoke a cigarette? And I took him like to like a different location in my house when there was no people so I could smoke a cigarette. She told me, like, take down the Civic. I just straight up told her, I'm like, bro, we're just gonna go to the strip club. And then she was like, just be careful, and, like, take down the Civic. And I just took it. And then, like, yeah, we went. I went to go put some gas. And then, like, I went to go take out some money. And then we went our way to the club. We got there, like, in 30 minutes, like, so. The entrance was $20, and then like we got there and we were just chilling. My friends, both of my friends, each and one, they spent like more than $400 each, and these motherfuckers were still asking for more money. They were asking me for money, and I'm like, bro, chill out. Six lap dances, I believe. And then like, I didn't get any, but they were like telling strippers, my friends were telling strippers to give me a lap dance, and I'm like, nah bro, I'm fine. I don't want lap dances, cause I'm not trying to spend that much money. I only spent, out of the entrance, which was $20, I only spent $2. And I just gave like the dancers a dollar. Asking.